from three in the first half. They're going to have to do something from the outside now. It's Page off balance. Puts it up. Gonna go length of the court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt.
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship. Yes! Phenomenal! The national champions with Jenkins hitting the winner at the buzzer. Jim, they're gonna check it. I thought it was good live, but how about those onions?
Michigan needs a win for their NCAA tournament hopes.
Gotta go, Mike.
They're trying to get it here with Walton. Bielfeld slips. Walton. Chapman hoists the three. It's no man at the buzzer. Michigan wins. United Big Ten champions. 2 tenths of a second, I think, should be on the clock. As the ball goes through the bottom of the net, that is when the clock is stopped.
Here we go. Two to go. Trip to the Sweet 16. Kaney's got it. Rises up. The shot. And it's good! It's good! Wisconsin has won it! The Wisconsin Badgers are advancing to the Sweet 16 on a buzzer.
To Schmaltz. To the side, great job by Rao again. Shea chips it up nicely. Here come the Gophers. Can they make it in time to get a shot? Rao blocked. Rebound. Oh, shot! Score! Score! Justin Hall, I think he beat the buzzer. Of course, we'll take a look at this. It's either overtime or point something. Hall gets it, kicks it to his tape. This is going to count. It is clearly in with 0.6 to go. So the game's not over. There'll be a face-off.
This is crazy. This is crazy.
Off the post. Unbelievable. Second straight year. That's the photo. Well, we saw that photo last year when Yale beat them. Way, shot blocked. It comes to Hall. And just like that, Minnesota survives.
Patient. Going to work. No timeouts. Harper for the win. Oh! It counts at the buzzer.
Here, you get the ball to your best player. This is well defended. Ethan Morton, he steps through. That's just a big time shot. That's Ron Harper Jr.
Buzzer beater.
Delivers. Ground ball. First base. Forrester comes home. The throw.
Safe! He dropped the ball. We're tied.
And Gavin Logan is shaken up.
And that's a balk.
They call it a balk, and the tying run is in.
And that is a balk. It's just, that's that ridiculous fake pick to second.
The winning run at third. In the air to left, this should win it. Going back, Fuchs looks up, it's gone, and UCLA has miraculously come back and won it.
About held on to, 20 seconds, in the middle, pass, score! Unbelievable!
net and has tied this game at three.
At the point, they'll go back and forth with it. Lined up shot, deflected, score! Cohen shot goes in, and Boston University is your Division I champion, 4-3.
Swung on and driven high and deep to right field. Out of here. Gauchos are going to Omaha. Can you believe it?
Minnesota Duluth. They bring it on in. And he scores! Luke Milmok inserted into the lineup.
Line that Minnesota Duluth has had. They've only really started playing in the last overtime. And just a quick shot.
Ladder. Open lateral. Got to get rid of it. Throw it up there.
Kellogg's throw. It's going to be tipped and caught. It's caught. It's caught in the touchdown, Lester Tabbs.
Wow. Always put a receiver behind the tip. Keep your eye on the ball. Great job. What a play.
Doesn't really need a bat for the third straight time.
Oh, swung on, fly ball, right field. They left it over the plate, all the way to the wall, and score! You've got to be kidding me! Three-run homer for Austin Anderson on a pitch that was supposed to be up and away for ball one on an intentional walk.
Wow! I've seen it all. I have now seen it all. Are you kidding me? That was an intentional walk? Austin and Nate almost done it before. He was ready
The Rebels with a walk-off three-run homer out of Austin Anderson on a pitch that was supposed to be ball one away.
Whoa, he has trouble with the snap, and the ball is free. It's picked up by Michigan State's Jalen Watts Jackson, and he scores on the last play of the game. Unbelievable.
The miracle finish. Notre Dame will escape. They'll get one more chance. Morrison, can they do it again? Morrison, shot, score! They do it again! Can you believe it?
Here, this is when you start to think, well, maybe they will get one more chance to score. And there, Morrison gets it.
Indiana. Jones. Watford for the win!
Yes! Yes! Oh! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Can't believe it!
Taylor attacks, floats, even at 72, 2.7 left. Last chance for the Panthers.
And he said he wouldn't take a timeout in this situation.
Jesperson, half court heave for the win. Jesperson nails it. Northern Iowa wins it at the buzzer. 75-72.
Runner goes. Throw down to second base is high, and he holds the bag. The winning run is at second base for Coastal Carolina.
Of a jump right there. He lines up perfectly. And he knows.
Hayes swinging on 1-0. Bouncing ball. His pass read down the left field line. Marches around third. The throw to the plate. Not in time. And the third time is the charm for Coastal Carolina. The Shunna Clears are on to Omaha.